Hello there, and welcome to my Delta Blue Sips channel coming out of Liverpool in the UK. End of a cup of tea. End of a holiday. Bank holiday, that is. Well then, how's everybody doing? Was it all worth it? All the Christmas shit? I spent mine in the real world. As you probably heard there, if you got a keen ear, the string's been dropped to D. A string, D, string, G, string, the string, or B string. Now, by far, the most thing I get asked by anybody, besides who are you, is thumb control. Starting to use this thumb and work it properly. So I'm going to do a little thing now that might help you get started in getting a nice vibe with the thumb. Basically with these two notes here. Now this is just, let me just get this camera if it'll go in. Oh, I never get that right, but never mind. There's your D. If I was to play the D as a C7 chord in the third fret, this is the one we're interested in. But we're only interested in those two notes there, and the rest are going to be played open. Going to be going down to the B string. We're not using that. We may hit it by accident, but that's primarily what we're interested in. And what I'm going to take it with is me first, second, and third finger. Second and third finger like that. Now that shaking going on is very important. This is to get you to the next stage in getting a good sound. It's no good just doing this. I mean, it sounds okay and all that. If you want any life in it, you've got to squeeze the hell out of it. So what I do is just tend to like give it a vibe like that as I'm doing it. So I'll do it straight and then you can hear it. Now I'll put that vibe on it. There is a difference. So we're just going to get used to striking that. This is a series of lessons all on how to strike these things. So we've got our fingers on there like that, as you can see. Now I don't really notice that, but as I hit the B string, I didn't even really sound it. I'm just interested in the vibe. In the blues, another kinds of music with feel, played with feel. The trick is to infer. Don't play, infer. So this is how you get it if you were just sort of getting into it. Hear that? A great thing about moving your fingers like this, I'll just go back here a minute. I know it's a bit of moving around, but it's just to show you. Great thing about moving your fingers, as I do that, it kills this B string. Hear that? I'm gonna let it go back. And all I'm doing there with that hand is just doing this. Press it down. Leave that open like this. that's just how I get the vibe. In that nice cool sound. Properly. Better get about there, I think. Now let's just see if you can go play along with what I'm doing. Very intimate, my lessons. I'm saying if you can play along, because I am really talking to you. Meanders, ready to close that off. So if I went, to get closer, now we just get a little bit of speed going. If I bring my hand down now like that, press it down, pressure. Retain it. So that's the first part of just tentatively going for this. And I'm really excited about this because this is, I think, the way guitar should be taught. So I'm getting quite excited about that. So that's the first part of how to get into this vibe. And it doesn't have to have the D string drop, but I just think it makes a nice vibe. Hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you're gonna take this on board and try and get a nice vibe. That's what it's all about. See you later.